Long before the coronavirus, sports venues have been using digital tickets and other technology to make attending arenas less of a hassle. But now stadiums around the world are seeing how pre-existing software can be reimagined in an effort to allow venues to safely operate during and after the pandemic.
What we're looking at is how can you make the venue still viable?
The Wait Time app was designed to track movement inside stadiums, alerting fans of long lines for bathrooms and concession stands. Officials now believe it can be used for social distancing.
It's not just about finding the shortest line. These are risk zones. So what used to be a long line is now a risk zone, a COVID risk zone.
Temperature scans and disinfecting stations are also becoming more popular at stadium entrances around the world. But teams like the Milwaukee Bucks are imagining how they can transform stadium parking garages so more fans can be closer to the action while staying safely apart.
Maybe it's a live site with screens and amenities within your parking spot, like it's an outdoor, almost like an outdoor tailgate.
For fans who score seats inside stadiums, some ticketing companies are making sure groups are properly spread out.
We actually created 3D virtual seat maps. We will show you where you can buy your seat, the proximity to the next pod, and your view from the seat to make fans feel safe as they enter the stadium.